Hey guys, it's me again, and today I got a new Bakugan trap, and it is Fortress. So yeah, it's really cool. Aquas Bakugan trap. It's kind of simple. This has these little lines that go off like that. All six sides like this. Except one part's up symbol down bottom. And this one kind of looks like open. And this is weird. Comes here. There's a weird eye thing. There's attributes of lentis and darkness. So yeah, here's Fortress. So yeah, he looks pretty cool. Aquas, my second favorite attribute. Oh yeah, to close him, make sure these little door things are closed. And then these little hands, hold them in like this, push in his feet, and push the head down, and there you go. So one more time, popping action for you. There you go. It's really awesome. After it's changed to get some darkness. Very, very cool. So yeah. Please comment, rate 5 stars, subscribe to see more videos like this. And Oh yeah, and the cards he came with is a gate card. It's a silver one that I got called Deep Tan. I look on it. 130 to darkest. Oh no, Ventus. 10 to darkest. 170 to chaos. 100 to Soterra. 330 to Aquas. And 150 to Pyrus. This is a real good chaos card. Yep. It doesn't say anything. It's just special. So yeah. The ability card has the same name. Yeah, I found it. So yeah, found the ability card. Here it is. It says, play during a battle when you have a fortress. Your Bakugan gets plus 100 G power when it's used, when this card is in your use pile. Your player with the most good cards in their use pile may not play ability cards.
That's actually kind of good. That's kind of a good strategy. So, yeah, there you go. So, yeah. Subscribe.
Rate 5 stars. Comment. And, yeah. See you guys next time on my next video. Bye, guys.